Well, when COVID is beating you to death, literally, and you have an international, you know, incident like we're having, and it runs costs up, it can make everybody, you know, pretty angry and put you in a bad mood. Notwithstanding that this president has done a spectacular job in the last year shepherding this country.